Free agent running back Le'Veon Bell would not consider returning to the Kansas City Chiefs as long as Andy Reid remains the head coach, the former All-Pro said in an Instagram comment. "I'd never play for Andy Reid again," Bell said in a comment posted Saturday. Quote, dot, dot, dot. "I'd retire first." Bell, 29, joined the Chiefs last October after being released by the New York Jets less than 2 years into a four-year, $52.5 million contract. He played in 9 games for the Chiefs, starting 2, and rushed for 254 yards and 2 touchdowns while adding 13 receptions for 99 yards. Bell played only 11 snaps, logging 2 carries for 6 yards, in the Chiefs' first playoff game. He did not play in the AFC Championship game or Kansas City's Super Bowl loss to Tampa Bay. Since his second career first-team All-Pro selection with the Pittsburgh Steelers in 2017, Bell has a total of 1,117 rushing yards and 5 touchdowns in 26 games. He sat out the entire 2018 season in a contract dispute.